Okay, I want to answer this question. Let's talk about the metabolism of fats. Remember that fats are normally stored in adipocytes or in our